J.K. Rowling has revealed how lucky we are to have Harry Potter at all. She's revealed that her ex-husband once held her manuscript hostage as he tried to stop her leaving their volatile relationship in the 1990s. She feared he'd burn it, and so she made several copies and kept them secretly.